Federation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive B.O.W. to date. The TO-2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Repairing a prototype B.O.W.? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Take this.
Thank you.
which state that nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it first.
Hostiles incoming!